Gout is not your fault. Kia ora, maloe lele, talofa lava, taloha ni, kia ora na, whakalofa lahi atu, e nisa bula. Today, we're talking about gout. Did you know that gout is not your fault? Are you surprised when I say that? That's right, gout isn't a result of eating too much seafood, tomatoes, or drinking beer. Gout is actually a long-term condition caused by high levels of uric acid in your blood. Uric acid is something our bodies make from nearly everything we eat and drink. We all need some uric acid in our blood to keep us healthy. But what happens when these uric acid levels are too high? That's when a lot of whānau Māori and Pacific people with gout get really painful gout attacks. Most people can get rid of this extra uric acid through their urine. For some of us, our kidneys decide to keep hold of that uric acid. This isn't something we can control. It's all down to our genes. And did you know whānau Māori and Pacific people have these genes? That's why I say gout is not your fault. You can't control your kidneys holding on to uric acid. It's not about the food and drink you're having, it's your body that can't manage those high uric acid levels. But don't worry, there's something you can do. For whānau Māori and Pacific people, managing our uric acid levels requires some extra help. By taking daily uric acid medicines, this is the key to bringing your uric acid levels down and will stop those painful gout attacks. So if you're struggling with gout, don't blame yourself. Understand your body, talk to your healthcare team about the right medicine, and let's work together to stop painful gout attacks. That's all for this video about gout not being your fault. Don't forget to check out our other videos about gout, and remember to like and share with your family and friends, and subscribe for more videos about health.